In this video, we are going to see how a gateway functions as a network device. This is a gateway that you can see. So these are the networks, different networks, and that are connected through this gateway. Let's see how it actually connects these different networks. Gateway is a network device used to connect two or more dissimilar networks. Now, what we understand by dissimilar networks, two networks that are using different set of protocols are called dissimilar networks. The computer with multiple NICs is connected to different networks. As you can remember, NIC is nothing but the Ethernet card which is used to connect to a LAN. So what happens in a gateway? That gateway could be one computer that has got multiple NICs, multiple Ethernet cards, and each Ethernet card is connected to a different network. Now, when the data comes from this one network one, say, and it has to be sent over to the network three. So internally, there will be software installed which is responsible for collecting the data from network one and then making it compatible to this dissimilar network, because if you remember, they are using a different set of protocols. So they will make it compatible and then they will send it over to the network three. That is what a gateway does. Essentially, it also uses the packet switching network. So if we can talk of one difference that between the router or a switch and a gateway, then router and switch will function for only the similar networks, the networks that are using the same set of protocols, whereas gateways will function for different types of networks. They are basically the endpoints or the starting points of any network. So in this video, we have understood how a gateway functions to join two or more dissimilar networks. In the next video, we'll be discussing Wi-Fi card as our network device.